Kiambu.
I work at Kadekana as a civil engineer. Actually, when I joined this tubing manufacturing factory, actually I knew nothing about this kind of beams that are used for construction of the SDR. But with the time, our Chinese engineers taught us how to do the beams, and within a short while, we are able to get how the T-beams are being made. As a supervisor, we have 260 people that I supervise. The nature of work here, we have steel fixers, we have masons, and we have carpenters. First, when they joined our company, all of them were laborers. Now all of them, they are skilled.